killed. And we had to give him an emergency trip down to Tufts University where he had surgery on a stomach ailment. We gave him all of last year and early this spring off. We're proud to have him back. The first thing you'll notice about Penny is that he's a lay-down drinker, just like his father. That's right, he's the spitting image of Dad. Looks just like the old man. His father was a bear. Very good, sir. Now jump up on top carefully. And get your cameras ready. We're going to stand him up tall and proud. It's a beautiful sight, and you can count on it. He does it every time. Except this time. What do you mean you want some applause? Be proud. Run, Forrest, run!
Right now, we are traveling through the Wolfman's territory right now. This is going to be really wild. We don't know where the Wolfman's going to be. We don't know when he's going to strike, but we're going to watch out for him right now.
Either. I see one more flash and that's it. Do you understand me? The sad day we're living, where right is wrong and wrong is right. They got, out the world is always wrong, people. Always wrong, even without the written consent that conductor. You know that. You know that. And I don't see that form there. No. You know the humane size on my side, conductor. You know that, don't you? Yes, you do. I told you. Use the white flag now. Right this minute. That's it. That's it. We have feelings too. I cry when I find an old yellow guy. Yeah. And all this is comparative work. All in all, I'm being Methuselah, okay? No, I'm not.
Smell your own cup! Smell your own cup! Smell your own cup!